RPD East. Okay, this might not be a good map for me. This could be another shit game. At least I know where I am. Should've just gone straight up the middle. Everyone. Oh, fuck off. Oh my god, this is not fair. Like, they're already on two generators at the same time. If I didn't mean in time, okay, good. Oh, fucking world. Well, at least I got iron grasp. You're hooked. Oh, Cheryl, you got in the way. Shells doing. Time to grab him. I'm confused. Oh, Bill's gonna die. I saw the bunny shadow. Okay, I gotta stop. Oh, Dwight, you are fucked. You are fucked. Stage, okay. Sure, got on up. Finally got her. Let's send back momentum and yip it. Yep, I saw scratch marks. That's actually the right thing to do. Dwight's dead, I think. And yeah. I don't think I have Nicolas Cage yet. So I got this match back on my control, on my terms. Get my challenge done. Finish them off, but I'd like to get my challenge done. Ah! So close to getting my challenge done, but nothing gonna get it done. I want a hook cage as well. Oh, there's scratch marks as well. Alright, got it done. Just buy my time. What's the shell now? Alright, tunnel. It's a slug. Free hit. That would have been it. That would have been the game. Third time lucky, I win. Troll battery is low, doesn't matter. And yuck. I could do the finishing way, but you know what? I'm not gonna do that. Just gonna go with the safe hook. And yeah. How it should be. How it's supposed to go. Me having good matches, let's fucking go. That was interesting. Let's just kill a 4K, yes please. I'm actually glad this other dude charged. Look at this double pip, yes please. 4 deaths, let's go. Good thing I dodged the other lobby. I tell you what, Cheryl Mason, like, really did really well. Oh, Nicolas Cage on Unbreakable. Ah, makes sense.